you can be a scientist, you can be a nuclear scientist. There are two ways to think in. One is to make that thing something for generating electricity, and one is to promote something which goes in a wrong direction. Because it was fantastic film, screenplay, and everything was fantastic, acting wise and everything. So what the thing you wanted to achieve?
So I think you answered that yourself. I wanted to do something fantastic, and since you're calling it that, I think I succeeded. Because a lot of time I get this question from people, ki aapka message kya tha, aap kya message dena chah rahe society ko. To mera hamesha ye kehna hota hai ki ye mera kaam nahi hai message dena aapko. Mera kaam hai to do my art and to express myself through my art.
But the first thing when you started this film, ki main is film se ye batana chah raha hu. There is something that tickles in your brain that comes when you start a film, ki yaar ye film se main ye to zarur achieve karunga. So that is what is that thing that came to your mind.
That's what I'm saying. The idea was to make a good film. It's a very valid reason to start writing a story. Let me make a film on women's empowerment. Then the story is written. It's not that, actually. You write a story for the sake of the story. What messages come out of it is subliminal. It's already inside the story. So you have to do effort that I will show this film. I will show this film. You have to tell me that I will make a good film. That's what I'm trying to say.